It is an Extreme Rules match between the WWE Champion Drew McIntyre and Dolph Ziggler. There is rubble at ringside after what happened before the commercial break. Watch this. Boom! McIntyre driving Ziggler through the barricade, obliterating the timekeeper's area. And McIntyre's not done out here at ringside.
Lord knows where Dolph Ziggler's going next, courtesy of Drew McIntyre.
Remember, no countouts, no disqualifications. The only way to win is by pinfall or submission inside the ring. This was the opportunity Ziggler gave to McIntyre when begging for this rematch. McIntyre able to pick the stipulation. And Ziggler catching McIntyre amongst the ropes. Clothesline as McIntyre explodes. Overhead with a belly to belly. And this is where McIntyre can take control.
All right, the champ's not done yet.
Tossing Ziggler.
Drew McIntyre is becoming unglued before our very eyes.
And look at the agility of the 265-pounder.
Now he's a long ways away, Tom Phillips, but Drew McIntyre might show us just how athletic he is.
Boom! And the Scottish champion able to take down Dolph Ziggler.
Uh-oh, the champ is up, and that is bad news for Ziggler.
All the punishment that McIntyre absorbed at the hands of Ziggler a little over a week ago at the horror show at Extreme Rules, went for the Future Shock DDT, took out the knee. Oh. Now the famous Serpai Ziggler.
And Dolph needs a cover. This is his opportunity.
Yeah, but considering how much has been taken out of Ziggler, Joe, he got launched through the plexiglass earlier on, and then he got sent through the timekeeper's area.
Nothing else, Dolph Ziggler just bought himself a temporary reprieve from Drew McIntyre.
Ziggler trying to collect himself out on the apron, now starting to climb. McIntyre feeling the damage of this match, but a shot right to the face of Ziggler.
And all the damage that's been done to Dolph Ziggler hampered his ability to...
Pouring the thunder, rumbling through the islands.
Rapidly ascend to the top rope where he is met by the WWE champ.
Was the desperation of Ziggler that led to this matchup. Ziggler trying to find his way back to the WWE Championship.
Oh my.
Short but effective.
And McIntyre in command on the top turnbuckle. McIntyre all the way up. Superplex from McIntyre.
And think about the impact, not just on Dolph Ziggler, but on the lower back of Drew McIntyre.
Oh, and Drew McIntyre's getting that look in his eye.
And look at this, boom! Both superstars crashing to the mat.
McIntyre doing whatever he has to do to flush out any hope for Dolph Ziggler.
And now measuring Ziggler, thinking about a Claymore.
Zag!
Great counter by Ziggler, and a kick out by McIntyre.
How did Dolph Ziggler deliver the zigzag?
Watch this again. Just spun around McIntyre and hit the zigzag. Very creative by Ziggler, but McIntyre's still alive.
Well, innovative would be an understatement. Dolph Ziggler continued to find a way to stay alive in this match.
Dolph Ziggler's got his hand on that steel chair. Drew McIntyre trying to desperately pull himself back up.
Ziggler will not go away. Now grabbing for a steel chair. A Claymore sends Ziggler through the table.
Just like that.
McIntyre, cover. McIntyre puts Ziggler behind him.
Here's your winner, the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Another hard-fought battle between these two, but what an explosive ending. The Claymore sending Ziggler rocketing through the table.
The one weapon that Drew McIntyre can consistently depend on, the Claymore, once again puts away Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler did what he could to get back into the WWE Championship picture, trying to destroy McIntyre here tonight on Monday Night Raw, but the WWE Champion standing tall.
Oh no!
It's Randy Orton with an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
told you you wouldn't see it coming.
McIntyre was celebrating his win, and out of nowhere, true to form, Randy Orton strikes with the RKO.
The Legend Killer is coming for the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre, at SummerSlam. You will never see it coming.